Bye.
Kami dyan. Meron na naman sila i-offer na timeshare, pero we decided na hindi na talaga kami kukuha ng timeshare place kasi mahirap. Puro expenses. Buti sana kung makakabiyahe tayo anytime. Give me a second, please. We are in the top of the building, guys. We are so exhausted. I think this is 11th floor. Oh. Paggabi maganda dito, guys. Doon kami sa baba kanina. Hi, I can see. Say hi.
Hi.
Straight back, straight. Nakuba na siya sa kakaakyat.
We walked 9-10 flights of stairs. We're all tired.
Very tired, huh?
I mean, yeah, didn't he took the elevator?
I'm so thirsty.
I forgot my phone in the car.
I told you to put always in your pocket.
Oopsie! Can I walk down there again?
Swimming pool nila.
Don't drop it.
Ito yung kanilang entrance. Ang taas kaya guys, super taas. Nakakalula. Stormy points over there. Oh. Can you see it? There, behind this. This is our stormy point.
She likes to go thrift shopping. I don't know why, but she likes it.
Kaya guys, oh, tingnan mo mga caution nila guys. Oh, hinahayaan lang nila sa ulan. Ang daling masira pag yung gamit hinahayaan sa labas.
Yes.
I think over there, there's two.
Yeah, no, that one, that mansion up there, that's someone else's property.
Oh, so.
What?
They have their own one.
Yeah, only here and up there. But not
so, ito guys, hindi na yan kasama. Mayroon silang way doon.
And nor are these small houses, these small
Hindi kami makapag-stay dyan sa taas guys kasi mahal, ano yan, pang family yan. Ang kinuha namin kasi na timeshare, one king size, one bedroom lang for a family. Mahal kasi pag malaki. Kaya yun lang kaya namin. Silang trail dito yata. Dito pala yung sunset. Baka mamayang gabi punta kami doon sa building. Maganda kasi doon pag gabi. Ito pang ano, mahal na yata. Yan, mahal yata yung ganyan dyan. Mahal yata yun dyan. Nalito ako, guys. Hindi ko alam yung room namin. 24C yata kami. Or 24A. Can see? So ito ang view paggabi, guys, dito. Colorful. Dati doon kami nakatira. Diyan. Punta kami sa taas, sa rooftop. Tingnan namin kung pwede ba, kasi sarado daw ang kanilang restaurant eh. Yung restaurant nila sa taas. Non-stop talaga tong fountain nila, guys. O, yung sounds na yan, fountain yun eh. Non-stop. Thank you. guys, pag yung bahay mo iba-iba ang kulay, huwag yung isang kulay lang. Ganda reflection sa